and I need thy strength and power to guide me over my darkest hour, for just
Lord, just hold on.